Let's go. Okay. See if this is working. I'm gonna check my audio first, cause.
Let's go. Okay.
Wait. See if this is working. I'm gonna check my audio first, cause. Son of a bitch! I had this on. Oh my god! I think I got it on repeat on the live stream. Hang on, let me close the tab. Because I was uploading a VOD to my channel, my YouTube channel. I really should put. We should re-edit this layout. I'll do that on my off time. I think the 2 hours in between this stream and the next stream, I'll do that. Well, at least I know the audio is working, so that's a good sign. Because yesterday I did an entire stream of WWE 2K22, My Rise. I was in the Royal Rumble and I was getting amped up. I was hooting and hollering, yelling, all everything. I was so into it, the game, and none of that commentary got caught. It was dead silent. And I just deleted that entire stream because it's not worth saving or clipping that, because there's no reason to. But I'm glad the audio is working on this one. But anyways, what we were gonna do is we were gonna wait. Oh, we were gonna do the main mission, but I was over here doing some level questing, and I fell asleep while I was level questing it. So I forgot to finish these. So I'm gonna finish these up, so at least there's some content on here. It's all things that we already done before. Like, I've only been using them to like level up higher, and I fell asleep before I could do anything. So I was literally just right here. Oh, we're gonna do the Woodcross busy deal. We're gonna do that one first because I really hate doing these ones. Oh, hang on, give me a moment. We're gonna do that one first. And then, yeah. Okay. Where's he gonna spawn? He's gonna spawn somewhere near here. Okay, he's gonna spawn here. Oh, we're gonna get some Velveteen dress shoes. I don't really need those, but, okay. Okay. Come along, you useless gubbin. What the hell is that thing? Oh my god. Really? Holy shit, that thing's level. That thing two shot me. Where are they at? There they are. You're gonna attack me? Oh, come on. Oh, no. Son of a gun. Oh my god, are you okay? Oh, I hear a coffer. Yeah, let me go get. Poison potion dexterity. That could be him. Really useful. Where's it at? Oh, there it is. Almost home free. Heck yeah. Let's get you the quick teleport. We're almost to, I think, level 37, I think. Sorry for the low energy. I'm kind of tired. Okay. Okay, I have a letter. Oh. Holy shit! Run! Letters. What are those to be about? The dash. Oh shit. Didn't make it in time. Oh, well, we're here. The fate of battle. Level 30 water spike. Jesus, I'm too overpowered. Uh-oh. Really, turtle? go. Any more water, quick? Oh shit! Oh, I got three of them. Oh my god, there's four of them. I hope. And we leveled up. Okay. Now back to the level quest. Oh, hang on, my hand's cramping up a little bit. My hand's cramping up because I was doing exercises and it's not used to movement, so it's kind of like tightening up the muscles right there. Like, I've been trying to work out every morning. Like, that's why I started a little bit later today, because I was exercising. Because if I don't exercise, then I can become unhealthy, and like, I'm already fat, like IRL. So I just want to lose like a couple pounds so I'd be able to fit my wrestling belt properly. Like, that's the goal. That's what I'm using as a goal, because I have a lot of wrestling. Sorry about that. I have a lot of wrestling belts that I have bought over the years, and I want to be able to like at least wear one of them, because some of them do fit, but they fit kind of tightly, and others they don't fit at all. So I want to be able to lose weight. Yeah. Anyways, the wonder why we don't get any. Any of the grand company skills. Okay, where? Any other? Oh. Great, I literally did that for nothing. Thank you. Yeah, no. Okay. What other ones are left? Let's go with Forest Beast. That one's right over here. Okay. Okay. Oh my God. Damn it. Son of a bitch! Órale. Three, two, one, and hit the dash. Thank you. There we go. We got one more, I think. Yeah. Okay, one down, two more to go. Where they at? Got her with the lobe shield. Okay, now we can go back. We collect our reward. Okay. Collect reward. Yeah. Yay! Got even more. Oh, right! I was doing my little chocobo. Forgot I ended up getting a little side quest over here while I was level questing. That I was saving up for right now. I gotta go all the way to the bench meadows. Where am I at? So I'm not mistaken, I'm over here, right? Yeah, I'm all the way on the other side. Go here. Because it said we'd add an upgrade for my chocobo so it can be able to fight with me. Training adventure. There's something you need? You wish to have your chocobo trained in combat. No small request you make. Riding your bird is one thing, but asking it to take hurt for you in your name is quite another. I will help you train your chocobo, but on the promise that you will never unduly expose it to danger. do, and I will have your word. Very well. To begin, we will need a bunch of Gaishi greens. You have my leaves to pick from one of the fields yonder. Return when you have them. Okay, where? Oh. So a chocobo can do combat. You acquired the greens? Superb. This show gets straight to it doubtless. You already know this. But chocobos are highly fond of gaishi greens. They love the leafy vegetables so much, in fact, that they will completely forget their fears in the face of danger. Thus, by feeding your bird these greens, you can prevail upon it to fight by your side. Once called, it will be up to you to direct its action as you see fit. You'll find the chocobo instantaneously respond to a number of general commands. Give your bird an order and it will act accordingly and to the best of its abilities. Its simpler yet effective mythology was developed by the Fortemp family and the foremost houses of the Ishgard. And thus conclude the lesson, of course. It's not enough to merely hear about practice. One must venture forth and attempt itself. Summon your chocobo with a bunch of gaishi greens and together make your way to Soul Haven. The blood that prowl the area ought to be a suitable challenge for you or your companion. Put down three of them and then return here. And lastly, by way of advice, I would recommend you keep an ample supply of gaishi greens in your purse at all times. Your resident vendor will be available to provide you as much as you carry. Fighting with your chocobo. In addition to riding him, you can also summon your chocobo to fight alongside you. To do so, you will first require a bunch of why are these words so hard to pronounce? I'm just calling them greens. Summon your chocobo, you simply use the greens. Chocobos gain experience points and grow just as you do in combat, but they can only fight the same place in which they can be ridden. When traveling the world alone, your feathered companions may turn the tide when fighting enemies of a comparable level. How do I know what level my chocobo is, though? I mean, hang on. Yeah. Okay. Oh shit. When summoned in battle, your chocobo will remain for 30 minutes at Earth time. Until that suffered a grievous injury, blah 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 blah. Companion order, do the command located on the other. Where is it? Withdraw. Hang on. Give me a moment. Uh-oh. Do you mind? Oh, you little. As your chocobo rank increases, it will earn skill points. These points can be used to acquire new companion-specific actions and traits. There are different types of skill trees that you choose from for your chocobo: defender, attacker, or healer. When your chocobo acquires this skill, first skill from any of these trees, he will also learn the tree stance. Activating the defense stance will turn your chocobo into a defensive-minded steward. The attacker stance will transform the chocobo into an offensive healer. Wow, okay. Very simple. Whoa! How you choose your chocobo skill points is entirely up to you. But remember, once your action and trait has been purchased, the purchase cannot be undone. Think about how you wish to use your chocobo in battle and choose wisely. Examine. We'll do all saddle. We'll do defender. Nothing. Okay, come along, Chocobo. Actually, wait, the follow.